Bollywood has never left any space or subject unexplored when it comes to celebrate women's role and contribution towards not only to society but to country. Recent films like Razi, Neerza, Mary Kom and period dramas like Manikarnika and Padmavat has uploaded the strength and courage with which women made nation proud. From playing decoration objects in movies to victims to becoming a strong force, women have come a long way in our movies. In film Pink, Veeru the Wedding, movies have presented the story of contemporary women who are independent but struggling with old societal taboos. Film Lipstick Under My Burqa brought in light the most controversial subject of women's sexuality in a fearlessly feminist film, which is a mirror to present time we live in. The new age film actresses has graduated from being the sufferer to the woman of substance and strength. Even film Tumhari Sulu has successfully presented the changed middle class women mindset who are now well equipped to balance both their professional life as well as households. With film Queen, cinema has taught women to love themselves and be independent. In a nutshell, cinema has been a reflection of the women transformation and has also played a pivotal role in bringing across the change as well.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.